Mangu majaji rine go epea buswa go mabele. Kamata zengwe nyauti. Ria epea nyauti arina richite ra jaki gona buswa go masioni. Ore masioni ke ona ri a ri da buswa gore re kgwathe. Ba masioni a dula lwala lwala. Ka lebaka la gore ba da di joja tshithu. Lengwe le jaje radio utwa ri duji ri suno rapela ri a epea ne ona mutlhanga. Rabaria ra epea rabaria ra thari jela ri phina. Arina manje radio e gepela nje ari gadiki magwa thali batse ba ra go gadikiwe rapela ni sio sio niwe dula dula e sio niwe rapela ni sio niwe sio ni sio niwe dula dula rapela kine kishwe la mila kine kishoka tepo kine ki matela
do this like that sure
Yes,
I'm parched. I'm thirsty. How are you?
Yes, welcome to Makriza Menu Cook. I'm a principal of Mashamo. I'm a little bit
And that's all we know so far. Finally, what's Penduge? Sitting Ntepe, sitting Dalale, Sibuza, Banya Banduuti, Ntepe Kuchon.
Yeah, and Tendu Bong.
Obongan.
I've always wanted to do something on Ama Basutu people.
Basutu people.
Of Zimbabwe.
Yes.
Just also to show Uti in South Africa, Sibambe and Sibaning.
And there's so much, right?
Yeah. But Namusha, we're going to do something special also. We're going to learn food from the church.
We do? Yes, we are.
I was feeling it. How was the experience I've with the city?
Well, I think we had a wicked time. I think we had a really, really fun time. One, so welcoming. Umusa and Utando. There was so much love. There was so much. And kunokuthula. And I think that's what we both felt, I'd like to think, and what we both saw. So I had a great experience with the ZCCs. Tisha Sayed, it's Sayeti.
Okay. Abang Wazio, Tela Uzichulaman.
Mina.
Wena.
Well, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. Salbana Molento Malankina. My name is Mima, otherwise known as the biggest baby of Namit, your auntie's favorite auntie, your favorite radio sister, otherwise known as Uma Moyo, Uma Dewa, Sai, Vuma Balanda Tinasikezango, Tago, Abonuting Wushaganjan, Abanya Bekezanga Manzi, and otherwise known as Mima. That is my name.
Laka, little laka, kiss wusses were peery. It's all long on tepe. Leke riona, kissy fanjani village. Naki who let them on tepe. Karuta primary school. He rutile grade 6. Kita keluji. Kinekilimu to yola or rata huepela. I will lend them off. So kene ke re aka ithalifu batsebe gore o sino yetha maphiri wa go yepela kene ke yepela batho ba mujisa uri kanti gona go yepela go torirwa ja le lintsi le nyaka uri ri liwa re ja mwari hune mungwe mtswala waka utuki maphosa aya tsama aya buja bo boti baka ari lintsi le nyaka uri li hele na li felele pasa Asimo, nakare manje ke tori raja ka uri na ke tsivi uri ke tori raja uri ke to ya kai uri batho ba tompona ja wa tali ngwe li judge ri li kwa li hula bo ba la bo kuku masiziba munwe futi abujisa musali wa bomraka ari kanti lintswile niri raja batho nike niri ni ena epela re ke ri mbone mwana wa bo cousin baka so hele la hona mo
Jesu ke moloke wa o nkhetse go tulo ya morata ho banja a de yile mpindo sioniwe 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 tulani ulani
yepeya raijela ridula ka thabo rina ridula ri tshega ku phela ridula ri thabile arina go kwata arina yi ke gona ku phela ke gona go dula ga rena tso thetse tswa chithu tswa chithu u lengwe inwe nako ri a da tswa masimu ra reka ra ri a limani ma ne bo ma butternut ra thwari yepeile chithu cha rina ra yepeya ni ndovi ra loka muroho ra ijela thala rina taba no gore gana go ite yona ti ene rape ani maqebele ngwana ra nisa ti arina taba netswe binji tswe gore gwa tlo go ite wa hi rina ra ijela ku phela cheri chechi ithile gore nasi nasi ha ya ri epeche nasi ha ri epeche rape ya ka go utwana rada ka go utwana nga di bona bururwa mi ya ntsaila ni maudu a dikhuga na botho donini na ke sunoda thogo ya khu ni ena o ya da maudu a dikhuga ri dula ka go utwana ri iso ri masiyona
ka yetela lengwe le jaji batho ba re ha mo go toriwa ja wa bane mwe mwe futi mkomlo ana tuki george george moyo a ri na ke sa tsiba uri ke re ja ka o ka o le kwa South Africa ga le ntsule le ya epe ma je le totsa maja ka o re a hona mo ni ne ke tsiba te wa re mo ka media wa ka a re ke nya ka o re ke tsa maine wena South Africa ke ne ke epela re le ba raro ma sisters a ba yo mongwe a to ya nkulumane ra sala le re ba bedi yo la una epela tshishona na ke epela tshisuthu na rarito ka harare re tsino pota le fatse lothe ba ri passport nayo na ka re ekinayo ba ba ri re bile re nya ka uri re tsama ene wena yola mongwe ba re ba tosala ba mutshilisa passport na ka re ha passport ke nayo ntale ke tile nayo ka gwa wona mo kata ka ya ma basungu ke gwa mo ka ya bulawayo bulawayo rana maratsena Botswana Arita Botswana mola ka epela ka tshisuthu. Batho ba Botswana ba thakala ka mata. Ka ri ke gwa mo ra ya mafikeng. Ra epela ka tshisuthu. Ri gwa mola ra ya Lesotho. Ki epela ka tshisuthu.
So for those that don't know, should I say where I'm based? I'm based somewhere in the world. I'm based somewhere in the world and we've been very blessed to come home every single year. I wasn't born here, but we've been very blessed to come home every year. But coming home in Ntepe, Gwanda and Ntepe, don't tell my dad this, but I think this was probably the favorite part of our journey. Just because, you know, there's so much more space. And the, I feel like the mom's side is always better. The maternal side, in a var. But growing up, this is where we used to run. You know, seeing this house, for example, Kichileli, get transformed and seeing the little changes that are happening around Georgia Tank, you know, so the new additions that are happening in this homestead has been really great. But I think also gaining a deeper respect for my heritage. My heritage. If you don't know where you come from, you don't know where you're going. If you don't know where you come from, you don't know where you're going. So for me, my maternal side, so ugogo ngumsuthu, and my grandfather ukhulu sekulu was a Shona man from Maswingo. And then my father, is purely Ndebele. So my mother is half Sotho, half Shona, but she speaks all of these languages. And so that amalgamation of culture, that amalgamation of different cultures is so excited to, like, so exciting to live with. But I always say, if you don't know where you come from, you don't know where you're going. And there's a sense of ubuntu. You know, coming from this homestead, Nyoni homestead, 17 kids. My father was 13, 14 young people. So you can see uti babambe. You know, togetherness is everything. But you don't know where you're going. You won't know where you're going if you don't know where you're coming from. So that's why I always keep coming back.
Manje hundamu. Naki takala hu Thophi. Thophi kia irata. Haka yepeya. Kitsula kai lokali Ntepe. Kaloka Ntepe. Kai dea. Raite, rubile rinja mola. Utokuma na wakiti. Rio njamu. Rio njamula. Rile rima mazi. Kune mavuhu. Mavuhu. Ria atula mavuhu. Ratula masu ratel. Radea mavuhu. Rari ita muhobi. Kuya tuakiwa. Kumana ni bana bibi bibi toko bibi 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 bibi
bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi bibi Kikau ya pe amo, katsula ni nasenga, kuri katsula mutki, sorry kiswa masi.
Ribile riloka mola, ridula ridam tuhulu ami, number one. Kikumana kiri tuhulu, zama ya wia kau ya tsula mati rinwe, kutoba humnati, kionata beki yapa.
I think, on the other side of not knowing what will happen is adventure. Yeah. On the other side of not knowing is adventure. So I always want to know what happened to me. I thought I was going to be a kid. 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 But also I like things, you know. So not just people's things. But if you want to come down, check it out. Wazana Ntepe. It's a beautiful place. I was going And just to rest. How did you feel coming today? It's your first time.
It's my first time.
Here in Ntepe.
Yeah, and funny enough, it's all been on 7, so I'm going to try so late.
Yeah.
But I'm very excited about it. Ntepe, Gwanda. He's doing a new Lama Jabuzan and Zimbabwe. Hey,
Bagitu.
But I'm fear. She shoot a video. I got a coconut upon the church. And also, in 20 scattered drinking folks were like, It's just a wisdom. Hey, in jail, it was our pambi.
It
was one about the island.
That was beautiful.
And just similarity across all cultures, like Zimbabwe.
100%.
Yeah, so yabong.
Chomami, I thank you.
Yabonga.
Yuzo.
Instagram?
Instagram, So my Instagram is M-I-M-S-Y-X-O, MimsyXO. On TikTok, because there's some really fun things that are coming out over there. It's Big Burger Babe. I'm getting Tandugulja. So Big Burger Babe. Twitter, I don't really use as much, but I'll give it to you. Nala Mimi 98, Dimlo.
Konoi, Facebook.
Yeah. But I will say, radio show coming soon, as Prince already knows. Yeah. I'm your favorite radio.
We can put a poster there.
Yeah, we can.
Okay,
sure.
So I'll just include a cutaway of the poster in this documentary. Anyway, see you, Boga. Rialeboga. It's the same thing.
Uzupoko.
Ukialeboga, lo rialeboga. Into you one. Yafanan. Okay. Thank you for watching this documentary on the Sotho people.
On the Sotho people of Zimbabwe.
Yeah. Ekwanda, machaunda mash.
Machaunda mash.
So next time.
Daga. Jeso ke moloki waka. Umkete te wotulo. Yamora jahumba jadis. Unehile upilo. Oh.